I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I should have done more. Yellow says it'll all be over soon. I wonder what you would think. This is your planet, after all. I still think it is. How curious. I'm impressed by humanity's ability to survive in the wild. What a strange planet. Where else would a being as fragile as a human live, while a being as powerful as a diamond perish? This is where it happened, where she was broken. You do? I'm surprised that a human being is capable of understanding how I feel. It's a shame. There's a geo-weapon incubating in your planet that will destroy everything shortly. But you don't deserve that, do you? You know, I really shouldn't be here. But I'm glad I came back one last time. I can save one last piece of her legacy.
Oh, yeah?
What are you doing here?
I'm fine. Just leave me alone. But they were hers. Yellow, she made them. This is all we have left of her. These gems, this place, and the earth. Why can't you just let me grieve? What special delivery? I never asked any sapphire to go to Earth. It's true. The window for preserving Earth specimens is closing. Where is the accused? No. I want to hear her make her case. I want to know what she thinks we're going to do with her. Because I want to do something worse.
Not yet. The defense still has to speak.
I want to hear what she has to say.
How? How did you do it? Huh? How did you shatter Pink Diamond? It was a sword!
You shattered her with a sword, isn't it? Please, proceed.
I've been asking that question. Can't you restrain yourself?
No,
it's not. You begged us for a colony of your own, and now all you want to do is be rid of it. First, there were too many organics. Then their cities were too difficult to dismantle. And now these crystal gems. We're tired of your excuses, Pink.
The diamonds.
This rose quartz can't hurt you. You can't be swayed by a few unruly gems. Enough!
You must understand, you are a diamond. Everyone on this planet is looking to you.
You don't even have to do anything. Just smile and wave. Show everyone you are unfazed by this little uprising. Your gems will fall into line, and these crystal gems will be no more. As long as you are there to rule, this colony will be completed.
So you escaped homeworld and crawled back here.
This is Pink's world! How dare you use it as your hiding place? Come, answer for what you've done!
Think about it.
Enough!
Wait! You cannot fathom how much I've mourned. What thousands of years of grief has done to me!
I know this sword. This is the sword that shattered her! You deserve this, all of you. Who are you supposed to be?
It's you, that ruby and sapphire that disrupted my court.
You hope to defeat me by clinging to my feet?
Lapis lazuli! Does every gem that comes in contact with this planet turn traitor? Good will any of this do? The more I make these gems suffer, the more I long to see you again, Pink. I felt something. Someone. There it is again. A presence. It feels like this feeling. I know it. Impossible. It's you, Pink. Oh, Pink, I can't believe it.
You've been here all along.
Sorry. Oh, stars, how did you even survive?
We blasted the planet and obliterated every gem on its surface.
Well, that's not something we normally do. Gently, Yellow. There we are. Oh, it's been so long since we've been together at Pink's ship. Yes, of course. The thing is, white can be difficult. It's White's pearl. Oh. You're here. Come in. You haven't changed. So silly. So small. I'm so glad you're back. Stephen? It's such a funny sounding name. You're so creative, Pink. Remember when I let you name that batch of pyrite? Fool's gold. White was furious. Oh, do you remember the game we used to play here? We had such fun together. You and I and Yellow and White. You would stand underwater, all the way at the bottom, and sing. And we would be above the surface trying to guess the song. No. We stopped coming here together after you left. That was the start of Era 2. No one wanted to be here, not with your empty spot. It was so quiet. Of course. Later, perhaps. Why aren't you getting ready? Are you really going to look like this? Even at the ball? You aren't thinking of inviting your Earth friends, are you? Pink, quit fooling around! White Diamond is going to be there. We have to present her with our best possible selves, just as our gems have to present us with their best possible selves. A ball is a chance to inspire everyone. Very well. You can bring your pearl, of course, and your pet. As for this faulty amethyst, she'll need limb enhancers to meet her height requirements. The sapphire will need to enter with the other sapphires, of course. And the ruby will need to enter with the guard. Garnet? Does that call herself a garnet? What would you have her do? Enter with the demantoids, the hessenites, the pyropes? Pink, I'm being very generous, but you can't expect me to. At least the sapphire in there has some sense. Pink, are you going to ring in the ball?
What?
Oh, I'll take care of it. I'll take care of everything. Come, Pearl.
Everyone, prepare yourselves emotionally for the overpowering elegance that is Blue Diamond.
You're doing great.
Thank you, Blue.
Pink. This is completely unacceptable. Unfuse or I'll make you.
What have I done? What have you done? You're the one that wanted to keep those organics from the kyanite colony. I'm just the fool that let you.
What?
Now your little pets are chasing the pearls up and down the halls. What were you thinking? Letting them loose in the ballroom. They could be anywhere.
Please, just get rid of it.
Pink. White is very unhappy with you. If this keeps up, she's going to take away your pearl.
I cannot believe you making a scene like that.
What do you know about this human?
Grounded before?
Grounded? Starve? What is this? Another made-up problem? Another trick, so I'll cave and let you out. Well, not this time. You're not leaving this tower until you apologize for fusing at the ball.
We finally have you back, and you're worse than ever. Oh, in what universe could that possibly be fine? Oh, Pink, your time on Earth has warped your sense of right and wrong. That's enough! And I'm doing it again, aren't I? And this is why you left, isn't it? You were right to leave. I always thought that you were failing this world, but if you were happier on Earth, maybe this world was failing you.
We never should have brought you back here. Your family, your crystal gems are bubbled. Let's get you all back in your legs and back home. All right, it's safe. She prefers to be called Stephen. I won't.
Didn't we hurt Pink?
She was suffering in silence for ages, just like our gems, just like me. And I know you're suffering in silence too. Or are Pink? I'm not. Wait, we used to be close. Don't you remember? When Pink would make us laugh. All those silly things she did for no reason. There was a reason. She wanted us to be happy together. But we weren't. And we're still not. I know my purpose isn't to be happy, but I find it harder and harder to enforce your rules when they make me miserable. When they make us all miserable.